So, Amrita, what goes into making a booklet? I mean to say, what goes into providing that summary of one book?
Acha, you want to know the process?
The process. What do you go through? So, how do you do that?
Yeah, first goes the most important part, selection of books. Okay, so for every one's book summary that I release on Booklet app, I have released almost 285 book summaries. I read two to three books and then take a call whether they are worth summarizing or not. I have created my own categories. I have defined the old typical genre types like self-help. I don't understand. Self-help is such a general term where a book on time management is also part of self-help, and cookbook recipe book is also self-help, right? So I've come out with my own categories which are so relevant in today's world. For example, mobile distraction or digital addiction is one category, not just book. It is a category in Booklet app because you know that's the most important problem nowadays. So why not come out with such a category? Yeah, so I read books. I fortunately have learned to increase my reading speed. So an average reading speed of most of the people is 150 to 200 words per minute. I have increased to 1,200 words per minute. So I can read one book a day easily. Even if I don't like it, I read it anyway. And then take a call whether it is worth summarizing for India, for the mission Make India Read. And then there are no rules as such for making a summary, but I make sure that if something is completely new or shattering the old belief systems, it is trying to replace the old ideologies, it is trying to defy the status quo, and it is not repetitive, it is not just old wine in new bottle, I try to take a few ideas from the book and go in detail rather than covering all the ideas briefly. Yeah, with an objective that if you like the summary, I never claim that summary is a substitute for books. That will be absolutely wrong and an insult to the authors. Rather, I would say people use my summaries as a filtration process to land on the right book.